The manuscript is a rare, Greek-language edition of an apocryphal New Testament story called The First Apocalypse of James, that, until now, was thought to only be preserved in the Coptic language, an indigenous Egyptian language evolved from hieroglyphics, according to a statement. The text was likely written in the 5th or 6th century, said Brent Landau, a religious studies lecturer at the University of Texas at Austin, who presented the findings along with Jeffrey Smith, a religious studies scholar at UT Austin, at the Society of Biblical Literature annual meeting in Boston in November. The findings have not yet been subject to peer review. The manuscript is significant for a few reasons, Landau said. For one, he said, it's written in Greek. Greek was the earliest language that the original Christian writings were composed in because it was sort of the universal language of the Roman Empire at that time, Landau told Life Science. It's extremely rare to find apocryphal texts in Greek. It was definitely the original language. That means while this is not the first copy of the first Apocalypse of James ever found, it is likely the oldest. The only other known version of the text was discovered in the Nag Hammadi Library, a collection of 13 Coptic Gnostic books excavated in Egypt in 1945. Buried in jars underground, the Nag Hammadi books were likely hidden for safekeeping sometime after AD 367 when Athanasius, the Bishop of Alexandria, defined the canon of 27 books known today as the New Testament. All other stories, like those found in the Nag Hammadi collection, were deemed heretical. Considering the manuscript's forbidden status, another surprising aspect is that it appears to be a teaching edition. By the time this text would have been used in somebody's school in the 5th or 6th century, this text was effectively banned, Landau said. So clearly, this instructor, whoever he or she was quite fond of the first Apocalypse of James. Gnostic texts like the first Apocalypse of James were likely banned because of their different understanding of what Jesus' importance was, Landau said. They understood Jesus much more in terms of being a revealer of human wisdom than as a Messiah, Landau said. According to these Gnostic texts, Jesus taught people that the material world was actually a prison created by an evil god, a lot like the movie The Matrix, essentially. In the first Apocalypse of James, Jesus describes this prison to his brother. He reveals that the world is guarded by demonic figures called archons, who are blocking the path between the material world and the afterlife. What James needs to get by them when he dies are passwords, sort of like cheat codes in a video game, Landau said. You can see how this is pretty countercultural. Landau and Smith are currently working to publish their findings in an upcoming series of the Oxyrhynchus Papyri, an ongoing catalog of the Oxyrhynchus discovery first published 120 years ago.